So I'm 26 weeks pregnant at the moment, due 16 of December, so not far away.
The foetus is sometimes said to have the capacity to predict the world. It might be a nutritional message. What kind of nutritional world are you going to be born into? Is this a world which is safe and calm, or a world in which there is violence? The baby then, as part of this extraordinary capacity for developmental plasticity, alters its phenotype. Its phenotype means the body that you eventually inhabit. So the paper that we have just published on the first 1,000 days is a summary of the evidence, the point at which the egg is fertilized and starts its journey to the womb, it's immediately being affected by the health of the parent and their nutrition and their well-being and their safety.
I think it's pretty fascinating research that even, you know, prior to conception, your health and well-being of both partners involved is so critically important to what might happen down the track, to the point where it's not just the early childhood years, it could be so much more than that.
Investing in healthy children is an investment in the future. If you've got a good start in life, that you've got a greater chance of having a longer, healthier, happier life.
You're setting up their nutrition, you're setting up their emotional well-being. I think it's the most important job in the world.
What should a mother do positively? Well, they need to eat well, because the nutritional signals will cross the placenta and affect the baby's development. They need to sleep well, because good sleep is part of healthy functioning. They need to exercise. They need to have good social contacts. They need to try and be in positive, supportive relationships.
Just knowing that the fetus can hear our voices, including my voice, it's pretty exciting, but it's also, you know, big responsibility, and it's a reminder that, you know, parenting starts now.